to an impact, like people are sitting like that in the audience for us.
No.
Itna zyada villainous ho gaya ye. So how does it feel finally, you know, hitting it so high on a very high note for this year?
Is that Ekta? No, right? I'm just wondering.
No, it feels great. It feels great that, you know, you have a film that we guys went out there to make it like as a team. We went out of our comfort zones. We went not with huge budgets but big hearts. We went driven. We went passionate. And there's the producer smiling. And, you know, in a genre that people say, you know, will never hit it that big. You will never get it there. We did it our way. And this is where we are today. So, almost, what, 58 crores in 4 days.
Ladies and gentlemen, please round of applause.
With a not such a large release as you would see for the Khans and all, achieving these feats just proves that if you stand by it and you go on and resilient for year by year and with the passion you can get so far. Thank you, everyone.
Shada, coming to you. Ek joke bola na.
मैंने जितने भी जोक्स मुझे बोलने थे जो पीजेस थे तो फिल्म में बोल दिए मैंने पर whoever has not seen the film and if you want to hear some PJs please go and watch the film this weekend.
So what we're going to do here is I have any one of you who'd like to volunteer and I want you to say रितेश इज लाइंग द डेडली लाइन सर पर आप एक बार आपने अंदाज
में
आई वांट ज्योति सर टू से दिस बिकॉज आई थिंक यू विल से इट वेरी वेल सर ज्योति सर आई हैव गिवन माय फर्स्ट इंटरव्यू टू यू फ्रॉम द ट्रेड या बट यू नो माय फर्स्ट एवर इंटरव्यू इन माय लाइफ वाज विद तनुज कर्क या क्योंकि उस वक्त मुझे याद है कि फ्रीलांस जर्नलिस्ट थे मैंने आफ्टरनून पन्ना खोला और मुझे 50 गालियां दे दी थी तो मैंने देखा ये कौन इंसान है तो मैंने फ़ोन लगाया तो मैंने इन्होंने क्या मैंने कितनी बार फ़ोन लगाया आपने उठाया नहीं ऐसे मुझे मिला ही नहीं उसके बाद या तो वहाँ से यहाँ तक के सफ़र में आई थिंक इनका साथ रहा और ही इज़ ऑल्सो रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर मी बींग हियर सो थैंक यू तनुज But yes, what line you want me to say?
Sir, your iconic line in the film, jo aap har baar bolte ekdam. Jodi sir, aapko bolna hai iske baad.
Ye jo original baitha hai, to duplicate kya?
Okay, I'm gonna say my line. Fikar mat kijiye, madam. Aaj ke baad aapko shikayat ka mauka nahi milega.
Sir, on demand, sir. Ek baar. Come on. Mic aapke paas aa raha hu main.
फिक्र के बाद क्यों करते हो आज के बाद आपको मौका कभी नहीं मिलेगा
That was, yes, yeah. Sir, it was fantastic. You have almost dubbed my line in South Indian language.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, sir, we have a small token of appreciation from our end. Can I have Karthik?